Talk Smack Now, sucker!
Hello, viewers. Welcome to... we're continuing... Hello, Tutu and Kind.
What's this guy's name?
Kind. Get in mobile hair.
Fish butt.
Fish butt. Hello, fish
butt. That one. That's where we left off.
Hello, chick.
That's fine. We left off with this fucking over.
You mean the bird?
Sure. So, what are we going to find the bird?
Do you know how we're going to do that? We're gonna need the edible, the green food. But for some reason, I'm dumb enough to not go back and do it.
We'll
No match for me. See this guy? No match for me. What? See this shark? See this sea anemone? No match for me if I can blow bubbles at you. Funny, right? Uh-huh. See this shark? No match for me.
Sharks are no match for bubbles, man. Come on now.
Come on now. No match for me. Hello, Kind. I got
fish.
He's in my belly. I did get eaten by him. Okay, he can swim through this stuff. Oh yeah, that's what we need. We need to pass the level with Kind. Sorry, Kind. I love you. I love you, Santa. Oh, a fish out of water. Hey, let's get fish bowl.
Fish bowl.
He can only single jump when he's in the water. When he's out of water.
One down.
I'm sucking Kind. You can't do that twice. Take that. Kirby loves fish. You better watch out, Kind. You're a fish. Right? Better watch out, Kind. You're okay. Now I hear we need to actually ditch Kind. Well, you need certain kind of power. So we have a path to ditch Kind. I'll eat you on the next episode. Look, Kirby loves fish.
You guys like your breast tanks, it smells like fish.
That's because you just got it. Bye for the game. What do they did the fire for? So leave me back there. I missed the stone, leave me alone. Oh, hello, idiot. I don't like you. Come on this hill so I can roll into you like a stone. Like a stone would. Like Mr. Stone, leave me alone would. No sucking blood. Bad bad. Right? That's funny, right?
That was intense.
I'm going into this. Stop it! Dad! How about that?
What about that other slimy guy? Who?
You mean Yubi? Why do we? I'm sinking. I'm missing stone. Have fun, right? This day is a stone, right? That's what I'm having trouble with. There's stuff to get in there. But you do not. Oh yeah, kind. But we can't have him unless we have those certain power ups, right? So we just throw that so now. Someone teach Kirby some swimming lessons, right? Stop getting running into the stuff, right? Stop running into the stuff.
Baby Luma's gonna help me, because I have no idea where to go. And I've got a bunch of funny little... They look like little stuffed animal buddies. Like, it's like you got a bunch of beanie babies or something. There's something that's before your time. It was like a huge fad for a while. And they were honestly like little stuffed animals. Oh, you know what? What was that guy that we found in the park? No, the penguin? Was it a penguin? A platypus. The platypus thing we found at the park that one time.
That's a beanie baby.
Dun, dun, dun. I've got a broom. I'm not afraid to use it. Watch out. I mean, at least you could hit someone with the broom. You literally sweep. That'd be nice if
it's
you could.
It's like the most useless ability ever, right?
You can't even really, you just sweep at them. You're like, I'm sweeping at you. This guy's got a freaking bow and arrow. I want to hang out with this guy. I don't want this thing. I want this guy. No, no, no. Get away from me, thing. Lame. So we don't have what we need.
We don't have it.
Well, where do we get it? Where do we find them? I haven't seen any place to get them. Yeah, I saw him. I saw him, but we couldn't get through the level with him. So where do we get this pitch guy? I never even saw him. Yeah, but where the crap is he? You can take things from one level to another?
Yeah. Like, you can take it from one level.
Well, Gooey's like your homie, though.
Yeah, but Gooey can also do stuff like this. Don't Gooey
Yeah, we're definitely, we're missing something here, though, aren't we? Whoa. You're down far. Alright, well, we failed another task. So far, the Baby Luma is the only one that's even finished one of these things. Or gotten the heart star thing. Is that a heart star? Is that what it's called? Heart star?
Yeah, heart star.
Alright, next is this guy.
You need to shake him. You need to know his shape. It's really hard. You know what? I'm not even going. I know it's so hard, I'm not even. Oh, crab! Hit it! Oh, crab!
We're taking you, bird.
I'm not gonna spin it at an ass and get a crab. Or not. I would like for that to happen, but I guess it's not going to. You're killing everything. I love rock food! I love rocks and I love booze
too!
This booze rocks! Ha ha ha! Right? Get it? Get it? Get it? This booze rocks? Ha ha ha! I have a rock bird that's totally deadly.
Rock bird.
Whoever came up with it. It's like the best idea. So we're supposed to go in this one up here. And now this one down here. Finally! And now this one right here. I figured it out without fail. Lost it. Get rid of my rock food! now tell me. Do you forget?
We'll look at him again.
All right. Haven't you heard of not going in the door pit? Right? I probably could have got it. You know why? It was Gooey that was the problem. He just got rid of all of them. He's all, and it doesn't really matter. He's always got them really mad.
He doesn't have a brain. Look at it. Look at it. He doesn't have a brain. He's just a big ball of goo. He's all food.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I know this game. I watched it on a video before. Thanks for the stars, Ruby. You're the best. You are the star. I didn't know about subscribing, hitting, and liking at that point. I thought it related you to a whole nother website, so I just didn't bought it. So now I
should... Now you can go back and like your stuff,
though. Is it a girl or a boy? A girl. A girl. Masae Anela? She killed a freaking eyeball that's called Zero. Watch this. I ate two things at the same time. He's happy that something's finally good, and someone's finally good at his stupid game, right?
Nice. And you got a weird little...
Ruby jumped far.
Angry bird. You got like a little cement angry bird.
No, wait, it's the boss now.
Oh, yeah.
So I can fight him.
You want to fight the boss?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I think since you earned the last thing, you should fight the boss too. Here.
Because, well... Hell, I played him before. It's go get his water! This is how you do it. And then he goes crazy and goes under the water. He can help me. Know what to do?
Now that I know what to do, I'm gonna give him a whooping.
You mean Arco?
Acro?
Acro?
Arco's a gas, buddy. Oh no. Right, exactly. No! Boom!
I love how he breakdances even in the water. He goes.